everyone. Mike Vermelli, when you welcome back to the Lucas Weber Be a Pro series. Last time he beat Verlanda, today we will be taking him on in our house. All right, let's see. I must admit, you really impressed me with your leadership guiding this team to victory to start the tournament. All right. The team deserved to win. Okay. That's up for the big. All right. There we go, my God. Oh, shit. Did I just get promoted? Did Lucas get promoted? Oh. Oh, and, what the? Another conversation? What the hell? Oh, Landon Ferreira. All right, there we go. All right, time for the matchup. Let's go. We're going to put on our CHL jersey, so let's go. Verlanda versus Berlin starts right now. Now, Verlanda just changed their name. Jeez. Don't expect Atlanta or Kansas City to change their names, or the Blackhawks for that matter. Here we go. I know. Wow, I like the. Oh, shit. Lucas Raymond. All right, here we go. Come on. Oh! Oh, what a goal! 16 seconds in, and Berlin takes a 1-0 lead. Oh. Oh, thank you. Thank you. So. No goal. Thank you. And Sean Backman, a former member of the Ontario Reign. 2-0 Berlin. Opportunities. And Weber gets another one. And a stop at the play. And Frölunda's on the board. Ah, costly turnover. Oh, are you fucking serious? And it's 4-2. Well, they've got to find a way to stop the bleeding. We send it back down between the benches. Any ideas? Well, it looks like the coach is going to rely on his youngest player here. Oh, we got a challenge here. He's gone to the kid, and he's told him he wants some energy on this shift the last couple of minutes here, James. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The Indians get a hold of the puck off the draw. Jacob Montgomery with the Ontario Reign now, which is kind of hilarious. Score! And Ferraro, and we got one of the goals back. A former Vancouver Canuck, apparently. And that's it for him. He's getting pulled. 41 going in for Frölunda. Oh, saved by Rubin. Okay, 8:31. Oh my God, are we seriously going through this shit? Frickin' Freiburg. Oh, geez, that defensive score. But it's still early. We still got a long game ahead. I can get it back up. And offside. Okay, 10 seconds left. More like 10.8. Five, three, Berlin at the end of one. I'll be right back as well. See you guys after the break. Hello, everyone. Hope you guys are doing okay. Well, welcome back. I booked my show for nearly several hours. Here we go. Well, the Polar Bears versus the Indians. I don't... Alright, we got another face-off win. Ugh, freaking Ruben. Oh, too high. Oh, penalty. Man, what is up with these ads? I get it, it's a European thing, but at least do it what the Kings did it. Oh, okay, that's kind of funny. Come on, Barry. Now, he's with the Ontario Reign right now, I believe. It's kind of funny, the Reign just played... Oh. Yeah, hello and good night. What a hit. He put him right into the board to really finish hard. Here he is, resting on that. Stop by the goaltender. Whoops. Oh, hat trick for Backman. And that's three, right? I think he's the most surprised guy in the building. Look at the way he reacted when that puck went into the net. Outstanding effort. Oh, the penalty killers make a mistake. They give up a man advantage break. And the power play doesn't miss. With the extra man, they score on the rush. Oh, beautiful. Picture perfect. And with that, it is 6-3 Berlin. Yes! And there's number two for Lucas. Uh-oh. Ah, come on! Freaking Sundstrom. Oh, now what? Another challenge? They continue to preserve the lead. Ray Ferraro, it looks like the coach is sending a message out there. Yeah, the message
just safety first. They want that puck forward. Any creative plays, really, then there's a chance you could turn it over. And he's reminding the youngest player, which is always a good thing to do.
Bruins been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated on the shot clock, too. Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. Stopped by the goaltender. The centerman glide into position. And momentum on their side as they win the draw.
Oof. Oh, and Ferraro gets him. Man, look at those towels waving. And that's another one. Oh, jeez. How long is it going to be till Lucas gets a hat trick? Oh, what? Come on. And Lucas is stupid. Well, at least it's a... Oh, elbow? Really? Left. Oh, for crying out loud. We're just as undisciplined as the Kings.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Oh, no. Yes. Thank you, LaPerrier. Thank you. And, oh, for Pete's sake, LaBrie, come on. Alright, this should be the end of the period right here. Hopefully. No? We got one more? Okay, that works. Okay, this should be the end of the period right here. Yep, and we're going to start off with a power play. Thank you, Homerson. 9-4 at the end of 2. Now the big question is, will Lucas get a hat trick? With that, we will be right back after a camera charge break. Hey everyone, here we go. Game stats. There we go. Oh. And whoops, did not hit that. Oof. Oof. Penalties. Oof. Shots, face-offs, let's go.
Here's a chance to get it out of their own end and manages to clear the zone. Berlin's got him behind the net and he slides it quickly to Ferraro. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. And skilled use of the stick to put the puck away. Three guys in front. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, come on. Oh! And another assist for Lucas Glohard. Well, Patrick, no! Got denied. And Pac-Man scores another one. Jeez Louise. And now he missed out on an assist. Goody.
Oh.
Hat trick! Finally! Finally! A hat trick for Weber! And what a rocket! Finally! Oh, beautiful! Oh, I swear, Backman scored again. Nice. Nice job, Reichel. Oh, thank God. Five. Oh, man.
Getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway.
Oops, I didn't mean to ask for a line change, but oh well. And of course, it's going to be a short break. Can I please sit out the rest of this game, please? Duh, of course not. And of course, it's 1 second.
They've got the defensive number. Slides it across. Oh, just slide in the net.
excellent offside. Hopefully they let me sit on the bench for the rest of this game, please. Watch it be 1 second again. Yep, 1 second again. Go figure. Oh my god! Breakaway, and then we got the bottle achievement. Jeez Louise! Gonna change it. Now they're gonna let me sit on the bench for the rest of this game. There we go, 15-5. The Polar Bears win. Wait, was that it? Did we win the championship? Or did we just send Ferlando home? All right. Is there a better tradition? And there's the handshake line. Oh man, the goalies. Oh, we advanced to the next round. Okay. Fifteen to five, the final score. And there it is, we knocked it off. And there it is, your final score. All right, 3 stars. 3-star, Landon Ferraro. 3 goals, 3 assists. Oh, jeez. This is gonna be a slaughter. 2nd star, Sean Backman. 4 goals, 2 assists, 2 hits. Oh, jeez. Can't wait to see the total for... Yep, Lucas got number 1. 5 goals, 5 assists. Good God. What a night. All right, we're going to finish that off. Here's the shot summary. Jeez Louise. Penalties? Just the one. Oh my God. That's amazing. My God. Yeah, I'll be sitting down on the bed later once I've done editing this video. This is going to take freaking forever because I got a feeling this one's going to be another 40 plus minutes. But you guys probably don't mind it. All right. Holy moly. I can't wait to see what the next game's gonna be. Oh, we move on. We're gonna continue simming. Alright, let's see. Oh, new conversation. Let's see. All right. Okay. Hard to see the box. Getting a ton of cash as well as the brand. And next up, we're taking on this Oilers team. So, yeah. And, oh, again? Oh, after that 10-game point performance. Shut up, Cebulski. Let's see. Whoa! After that 10-game performance, 10-point performance, can you blame him? Next up, we're taking on Tapara. Oh, now what? Semifinals, and the team gonna be playing against. Alright. Next up, we're taking on a. Although the brand's gonna take a hit, but that's alright. Next up, we're taking on Tamara. Jeez, Louie. Next up, we're taking on. Again? What the hell? All right. Oh, we made it to the finals. Okay. Let's see more of that tonight. There we go. Next up is the finals, which means more than likely for the next episodes, we're just going to have to focus. I guess for now, we're going to have to focus on where things go now, and we're taking on. What the hell? Oh, what? Are you kidding me? We need to stop now? That sucks. We can't even play that? All right. Oh, again? Taylor, what are you doing? Shut up, Cebulski. Let me guess first. All right. Oh, and don't worry. In this development, we will focus on the. Okay, we stop. Can we hit the stop button, please? Thank you. We can find. Don't have to hear Sabalski every 5 minutes. What the hell? I swear, if this ends up going to the draft, I'm gonna be so pissed. Enough already. Come on already, stop. Stop simming already. Seriously, how far is this simming gonna go? I swear, this is getting me pissed. Oh. Alright. We got a lot of stuff here, okay? And shot. Gotta purchase that. And there we go. Oh, here we go. Oh, we are going to the draft right away. Awesome. All right. Okay, so just like it was in real life, LA was the big winner, along with the Rangers. Oh, we're talking to the Rangers. Okay, so we're getting a little taste bit of what me and Devin are going to be doing. And it started. See? Alright. Alright, we interviewed with the Rangers, and it's kind of funny. I actually have a Rangers jersey that's not actually game, not an actual jersey. We're gonna see how this goes. Oh boy, now we gotta talk to the Kings. Let's see. Oh. I don't mind it. We'll see how it all plays out because there's a lot of moving parts between now and draft day. But the Kings said to be very that one worked. On the youngster here. Okay. Still the cover on the show, joined by one of the top drafts. There we go. Now, who else is next? This is something like Live the Life. Do we interview Ottawa with Ottawa next, or? Or is that it? Oh, here we go. Closer and closer to the big draft day. And I'll tell you what, if you look at some of the draft rankings and some of the scouts. All right. Projected to go first. Me. We've got this kid ranked pretty high. All right. It's either the ring. I'm guessing we're going to see Lucas go to New York because I know for a fact. And I know that was end up. Oh! Well, you guys are going to have to wait because, screw it. We're going to show it. That way I could focus on the other two. Here we go. Here we go. Yep. Lucas goes to New York. And he will keep the number 4. Because Rob Blake, the number 4, has been retired. Oh my god, if I get drafted by the Kings. Oh, that's an... Oh boy. Yeah, 2. Yeah, 2 episodes in, Lucas is already in the NHL already. So that's it. Thanks for watching.